Welcome back, YouTube. So today we are gonna be doing a tutorial how to actually duplicate wood in Roblox Lumber Tycoon 2. So what you need is a friend or yourself on two accounts, like I am. So I have a laptop sitting next to me. So what you wanna do, by the way guys, I'm gonna be like saying I'll time lapse this and stuff, so yeah, or I'll cut this scene off. Since yesterday I was editing the videos and I was thinking about doing that, so I'm gonna actually go ahead and speed it up when I'm gonna be joining back in the game. So I forgot. Both accounts. Ew, I bring this stuff from that account to this account. This account has to leave. Okay. You have a monster cookie. A monster will eat you. Okay, so transferring money. I actually went ahead and transferred 100. Not 100, but I'm so hyped for Halloween, guys. Cause I'm not gonna be going trick-or-treating. I'm gonna be going playing some games, and most of the games are gonna be like updated and stuff. You wanna extra reload, that's the fastest way. Then what I'm gonna do is actually go to that base and put everything that I'm gonna be duping in the truck. I'm gonna be duping some presents, some pumpkins, a shrine, and a sleigh, and some eyes. So, first off, we'll be duping eyes in the truck. So that should be pretty darn good. You always hit a jackpot when you duplicate eyes. So, yeah. So I'm going to be putting all of them in there. I have plenty more if I lose them on my other account. I got to actually put this account back together on its legs. I have to do it. And I have to bring all this stuff here. Stuff. I don't know if I have a piece of end times one because I want to dupe some wood. That would have been nice. Guys, if you have any, like, good wood and you want to donate it to me, send me a tweet on Twitter and I'm gonna go check it out. Link will be down in the description. And I'll go check it out and I'm gonna like friend you. And if you guys have like private servers, you're welcome to actually like let me go ahead and play on it, because most of the time I don't like doing public service. Like for the duping, a lot of people will be like, oh, you're duping, I'm gonna go ahead and report you. Okay, I don't really care, go ahead, do it, be better. So I'm gonna be duping like 10 times of each stuff to see how much stuff will actually be. So shrines, this prison will be duping by itself, the rest of the stuff will be duping. So my old account will come next to me. I'm gonna go ahead and check if he is whitelisted. Yep, he is. So what you wanna do now is you bought land, you actually went ahead and here, let me turn down the sound before I get scared a bit. So boom. Okay, so I'm gonna go ahead and get in. Okay. So what you wanna do now is drive over to your base on, like, you can see my screen. You want to actually go ahead and drive to the slot you wanted from that old account and bring the stuff. So, what if you want, you could duplicate the sign, but what you want to do now after you're there, that account leaves and goes back. Now it's only you, the truck, the stuff, and the sign and the base. If you want, you could keep the sign. I'm gonna be duping it. So, what you wanna do is close the door. You don't have to. You just and then go to your slot that you have. On. By the way, checking if you're both whitelisted, cause it would not work. Go ahead, go to your load, and then find a slot you want to override. So I'll override this one. And after I override this one, I'm gonna be driving this truck myself back all the way there, not my old account. So override slot, confirm, works, save success. Now, as fast as you can, you want to drive it back there, like in a snap. And then you want to leave and jump back the game. And on your old account, you want to go there and check if everything is still there. Like, usually the dupe will not work and your stuff will just stay on the other slot. Sometimes you accidentally will say load the slot and the stuff will be garbage, except for the wood type of thing. So I went ahead and checked that the stuff is still there. Load. Now you just want to load the saw. Make sure you whitelist your component of, or the person you're working with. And I could see that this stuff is still in there. This stuff is on my base, so you want to whitelist him and go ahead and go back and grab that truck and pick up the stuff. Yeah, everything duped, I guess. What the heck is that black thing? Gotta go check something. Yeah, so the eyes are broken, kinda. I was gonna do a how to get end times loot video today. Oh, never mind. I'm not using this truck. It's laggy. It's laggy, laggy. So. I'm gonna be using a small truck to actually go ahead and go back there and grab the stuff. So big truck for duping, smaller truck if you don't have a bigger truck to dupe in, or the smallest one. So 9 times more to go. And usually if you don't want the stuff to glitch out, you don't want to actually go ahead and go to your friend's base and spawn a truck and just get into it before he does. And then it'll not glitch the stuff out, so that's what I did, pretty much. So the funniest thing was that when I got hacked on the other account, they didn't steal my trucks. And I saw them actually taking the stuff away from me, like, so. Pretty much, I don't like this spot. That kill. Because I still remember that day that happened. So, you want to take out the signs pretty much. Because you don't want to, like, unless you want to dupe them. But I'll take them out and sell them later on and I'll myself some money. So I'm using a laptop, so sometimes your laptop will start dying I'll need to go upstairs and grab that. So I'm gonna do a time lapse for the next 5 dupes. So now I just gotta reload. And while I'm reloading, I'll go ahead and go grab my charger. So be right back, guys. Okay, so I'm back. I'm gonna load in my slot real quick. So and after you're done loading the slot, what you wanna do for this one is you wanna actually go ahead and like kinda spawning, and you want to be spawning in next to each other. Guys, on this video, could we get 5 likes? Just 5 likes. I will do a axe duping glitch. So nope, I want this the other way. Sometimes like this. Yeah, I know that my graphics are really high. Instead of being on caffeine, you stupid computer. Feels like my computer is on caffeine right now. So laggy. I mean my laptop, but boom. Okay, now after it's done loading, since this base is a size 2 and not a freaking size 4 that my laptop cannot load. What you want to do again is go to the shop now. Reload your slot. Then just So guys, I did three dupes already. I will do, I'll shorten the video to one dupe. Cause, like, it's not gonna be an episode and stuff since I was recording like 4:30 minutes already, and I wanna shorten down stuff, so, I'm gonna edit this video, and then I'm gonna actually go ahead and post it for you guys around like. I'm actually gonna be streaming around like 6 p.m. today. Something like that. Maybe 7. I'll stream for an hour and a half. Might do. But why am I duping these eyes is because I will take out the last dupe I did. But I'm gonna keep this dupe because I'm already talking and stuff. That guy's super annoying. No. Yeah, no. Yo. Okay, so I got glitched out. Great. This piece of a. I don't know even why. But yeah, thank you for watching, guys, and I'll see you around to the next tutorial. Peace!